at the next night. Thanks. So good, right? Another video, another mukbang, and we're having Asian style ramen noodles with vegan dumplings. Sorry, this is vegan as well, so so I've got this in, oh my god. Oh. So we're gonna eat this. It's just sick. My bowl's too small. I can't use those. We use this. This is a tofu. Really yummy marinated tofu. Thank you. used to say chopsticks. Hello.
Oh, spicy.
I might as well just use my hands because
Square.
I like watching Asians do the thing with chopsticks. Oh, that was so cool. Good. Oh my God. There was a bok choy. It just slides down your throat and it gets stuck. You should try it. Try chewing bok choy, but you have to, if you don't chew it right down and you start to swallow it, stuck in your throat like it did to me. So I don't usually eat these 2 minute noodles, maybe only if I don't have anything else, but I just felt like doing something really quick. This is 2 packets, by the way, and it's quite a lot of noodles. And I thought that I'd be able to eat them, but I can't because, man, I am full. Oh, so I'll just do like the tofu. So with the noodles, I took 2 packets, two packets of 2 minute noodles, threw the sachets away, and made my own soup with miso paste, some tamari, one of those bouillon cubes, or whatever you call it, stock cubes. So it was like, guys, I have no food left. It was very enjoyable. So I'm gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.